You can set up your Pebblebee Clip Bluetooth tracker with your Android phone in a few steps. Here's how. First, make sure the Google Find Hub app is installed on your Android phone. Open the Google Play Store, search for Find Hub, and make sure the Google's Find Hub app is installed. Now, with your Pebblebee Clip next to your Android phone, double-press the Pebblebee Clip. You should hear a beep and see the LEDs light up. A pop-up should appear on your Android phone. Tap Connect. Review and agree to the terms. After a few seconds, it should now be connected. You may also optionally download the Pebblebee app to enable additional features by pressing Download. Otherwise, press Done. The Google Find Hub app is the app you use to locate where your Pebblebee Clip is, ring the device, as well as change settings. To rename the Pebblebee Clip, first select it from your list of devices. Tap the Settings icon. Then tap Device Name. Enter a new name for the Pebblebee tracker, then rename. You can also change the icon used by changing the category. Tap Category, then select a new icon. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like this video. Thanks for watching. Until next time.